Don't blame yourself now and if it's true.